you've had building.
Eileen's sorted out my heartburn and everything. And she made me, and me headache, and she gave me a right nice cup of tea. There we go.
Live, Tommy Fett.
You've heard of the Pixies?
With the Gnome.
Because we've got Gnome Gnome to go to.
Hey!
Hey! Oh, won't you take me? Oh. How does it go to the Paradise City?
He's only got an hour's worth of stuff on it, so be you know,
vigilant.
You put it backstage with the garret.
Anything you want. Korean people like going to shoot off the people.
I'm going to get around front, Steve.
Yeah, baby.
Have some fun. That's true.
Now and then, these boys,
whoa.
Hey, are you staying over or not?
Mate, yeah, we've been here since yesterday.
Have you?
Got here at about 5 o'clock yesterday.
Back to what's
right. Yeah. She ain't messing with no broke niggas. I ain't saying she a gold nigga. She ain't messing with no broke niggas. Get down, girl, go ahead, get down. Get down, girl, go ahead, get down.
She got one of your kids, got you for 18 years. I know somebody paying child support for one of his kids. His baby mama car crib is bigger than his. You would see him on TV any given Sunday. Win a Super Bowl and drive off in a Hyundai. She was supposed to buy your shorty Tyco with your money. She went to the doctor and got Lyco with your money. She walk around looking like Michael with your money. She sure Geico for your money. If you ain't no punk, holla, we want freedom. We want freedom. Something that you need to have, but when she be away, she don't leave with half. 18 years, on her 18th birthday, found out it wasn't his.
Right, if you can do it, hold it.
passion, the friction. We keep on making two opinions out of that toxin. He got that ambition, baby. Look at his eyes. This week he mopping floors, next week is a prize. So, speak by his side. I know his dudes are all in the air, that's nice. And they gon' keep calling and trying. But you stay right, girl. And when you win, I'll only be your ass for a white girl. Get down, girl, go hang it down. Get down, girl, go hang it down. Get down, girl.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, here we go. Please welcome KPLG.
Come on! Bring it on! It's gonna be some fun, and that's what we're all here for. Let's make some noise, let's do some dancing, let's get this thing on the ground. Take it away!
Are we on? Come on. A bit
more the
please,
Sam. Take it away! Come on, lads, damage it! Come on! 1, 2, 3, go!
Thank you.
shoulder. Shout out of breath, I'm one day closer to day, yeah. Every year is getting shorter, never seem to find a time. Plans that seem to come to naught, just a page of scribbled lines. Hanging on in quiet desperation is the English way. The time has come, the song is over. Thought I'd something for to say, yeah.
It's only fair that we start again. Do you not think? Anyone who thinks we should? Yes. Okay. Because the microphone wasn't there and Stuart misses his moment otherwise. So, here we are.
Hey, hey. It's a good job people's mums and dads are responding right now, you know what I mean? Come on. How we doing? You good, Jay? Good weekend. Come on, Tully Fest!
Kev Skewles! I knew I'd see you.
Sam! Just in this short interlude, they should never give me a microphone, should they? Let's be honest about it. Look, I'm on match.com. Looking gorgeous, as always. You can find my website at longhungdino.com. Yeah.
No, it's all my dog.
Have we got another mic? Because this one's Donald. Gary is a wanker. Sorry. No, I agree. Gary is a wanker. Oh, that means I have to stay here now, don't you know what I mean? Talk about keeping the dog on the lead.
Are we on?
Yeah, we're on.
Yeah. You got the other one on, yeah?
Yes, we're on. Come on. Okay, here we go again.
There you go. 2, 3.
I know.
I know what your tents are.
Hey.
Come on!
I wish the sun would come out because we could just, like, you know, girls could do it. You know. I was with V last weekend. It leathered it down. Hey! Leathered it down all weekend. Not one pair of naked. Well, the only pair of tits I seen was while they were in the Manistee.
Okay. This is a number by James. You all have heard it. Come on.
In your own time.
The neighbors complain about the
the noises of war. But she only comes when she's on top. Oh no. My girlfriend said not to see you no more. She said you're like a disease without any cure. She said I'm so upset that I'm becoming a fool. Oh no. Oh, you think it's so pretty. Yeah. Yeah. Cut the hand and stab the chill. Find your fingers in the drawer. Woman thinks she might be screwed. Dress me up in women's clothes. Mess around with the other row. Now my life is all be pretty. Oh! Move on over here, you saw your group next door. I locked you out, you cut a hole in the wall. I'm glad you're sleeping next to me. I was alone. You're driving me crazy. When are you coming home? 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 Come home, come home, come home, come home, come home, come home, come home. Come on! Come on, you know, we might be old, we might be grey, but we're gonna rock out every day, you know. This one's called KPLG. Come on, get your hands in the air now. Come on.
them, didn't we?
Hey, we're gonna fire! Oh, cool, are we? Rock on, we're gonna fire! No, I'm only joking, I'll let me fag.
Sam, can we have a more fairer mix of what's coming out the front because we're not listening to a lot of stuff? Is that okay?
Well, I can't hear anything,
guys, I can only hear myself, and I hate that.
Which one?
Oh.
Yeah. Yeah, man.
Right.
Never let it be said that I encourage smoking or drugs or alcohol, because this is what you'll end up like. Stop it now.
Everybody knows this tune. Come on.
Come on.
Come on.
Christmas coming, and I hope the sun comes out for you all. Because you deserve to be shined on.
This is our last year.
You crazy diamonds. Was there any point in getting back up in the
room? Here we go.
Allow me to introduce
you. Here we go, that's the favorite one. Come on.
Please allow me to introduce myself. I'm here's a man of wealth and taste. I've been around for a long, long year. And many friends. So many ways.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Come on, it fell apart, baby.
Yes!
We have been...
Chunky's band this weekend.
Thank you.
We've been up for 2 days. And we love you. We love you. And here's to Tommy. Put your hands together for Tommy. Come on. Peace and love.
Yeah. Feel that now. Yeah. Chandra Paul, so me go so then. Well, I don't really care what.
I couldn't hear us. That was terrible.
Absolutely.
It was, because we didn't...
Hi, everyone.
Did not enjoy that?
Yeah, but honestly, God knows what it sounded like out front, because I couldn't hear shit on the night.
Well, Fuller will fucking tell you.
Well, I bet it sounded brilliant out front.
He's not going to fucking...
No.
Couldn't make it that side off the fucking stage.
Film the argument.
No one knew where they were. Waiting on you coming in.
Film the argument.
I thought
that's like dropping.
Right.
You like fucking
every car.
It doesn't matter. I don't care.
Yeah, it does. But I sang that fucking verse before I went into it, didn't I?
Completely right. I don't know what it was.
I don't think none of us big round applause. Everybody was dancing, wasn't it?
You sang the same verse three times for the first time.
See, you're talking about with the tits on this side.
Yeah.
What's that? Man, we fucking made some fans there, boys. We made, whether you think shit or not, we made some fucking fans there.
What did you say then?
Who's got fags?
There's a bird in the way, they're not really
talking about
the
fags.
You got fags? Yeah, because we're jumping up and down the fucking knockers.
I'm going to hear it, Stuart. Yeah, well, then Stephen fucking Gaz can't.
What?
Hear it. So they can't hear it.
I could hear it, can't
it? Yeah, but they can't hear it. They can't hear it. Gaz can't hear it. Stephen can't hear it. Can you hear it?
I was fine where I was, yeah.
And they couldn't hear it. Could you hear it?
I heard everything where I was.
They could hear it. Steve and Gaz couldn't hear it.
Did you get some good shots
on
the stage
by
Gary Ashton
too? No. I just went for the plane with Zoom and leaning against the fence after that.
You know what I mean?
We've done alright.
You're another one that can't hear me. I couldn't hear you though, it's weird. I didn't hardly notice you, I was that fucked. Would have been there, but I didn't hardly notice you, you know what I mean? I didn't even know you were there.
I'm going to go to the hospital.